Oh, okay. So we're just going into the Ubon Museum. Apparently you can't wear shoes in here. So we're just taking them off. Do a bit of a temperature check thing, which is not working. So let's look in the National Museum of Ubon Ratchathani. It's not a big place. First thing we see is a little image of the Buddha as we walk in. Nice gardens. So this is just the building structure. A little bit of the history. Looks like they do have it sort of translated into English to make it easy on those that want to read about the history. Coming down. That was a little bit rabbit. Moving through. Oh, I need this. Building structures. A bit about the different icons in here. So you do have your English translation, so if you're a Westerner coming here, you do get to look at some of the traditional Thai history. A bit of local art work. Stories. The prehistoric age in Thailand. Sort of breakdown of different areas. This location map, Emma stated, illustrates the prehistoric archaeological sites in the Ubon Ratchathani province. So the entire history. Ubon Ratchathani Museum. Oh, some local artifacts. Old Thai artifacts. What are these? Prehistoric period, 2000 to 1500. These. Again, more Thai artifacts. Looking around. More about the Metal Age. Evidence of the Metal Age in Thailand. Drums. Prehistoric. So again, Thai history. More about the things they did, the bowls they made. Jar burials. Interesting. Pottery offerings found at prehistoric and the archaeological site in Hong Han District in Ubon Thani province. Then finding historical artifacts in the ground. Looks like on farmlands. Let's continue to walk around because we only get a chance to do a bit of a short walk through today because we're going to catch a plane soon. But we thought we'd try and fit it in. Then some of the artwork. It's a nice old building, this. Very nice design. Influenced by artwork. Don't know where Annie is. Guess I gotta catch up with her. I'm sitting here filming and she's having a quick look through. She knows we're time poor. I thought I'd sort of just catch her some imagery of what you're gonna see when you come into the museum. Old ruins, old buildings. Sort of the artwork and history. Like this little garden in the center. Here is more of the beautiful artwork, all the Buddha structures. Stop the video at any point and have a look at some of the meanings of these. And again here. See, just amazing architecture Thailand has. I really love it. Again, we're just going to take a quick walk through. I'd like to do a more detailed video, but we don't really have time today. So I'm just going to show you some of the various pieces of work they have in this museum. And this is localized history in the Isan sort of area, Ubon Ratchathani. In these sort of boats. You see these outside the prayer rooms as well. Look at that temple we just went to, which I'll also put a video up on. Ah, textiles. Influence of textiles. You want to know how they material? Ubon Ratchathani. Traditional dress. And now catching up with Anne. Shit. A little bit slippery when you're wearing shoes. That when wearing socks, I mean. What's this elephant tusk? Prehistoric one. And that's the National Museum in Ubon Ratchathani. Now I put my shoes on.